If you consider yourself a basshead and love the thump and rumble of genres like hip-hop, dubstep, or house music, picking the right headphones for your listening experience is important. But with so many choices out there, it is not always easy to figure out which one is best for you. In this video, we're breaking down the best 3 bass earbuds on the market this year based on price, features, sound, and situations they will be used in. We'll be taking a look at products in every price range, so whether you're looking for a pair of great value bass earbuds or one loaded with the top features, we'll have an option for you. So if you're interested in finding out which bass earbuds will be the best for you, stay tuned. As always, all the links to find the best prices on all the products mentioned in this video will be in the description below. So for the most up-to-date information along with updated prices, be sure to check out the description. The products mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay tuned till the end so you don't miss anything. While precision enhanced bass or extra bass sounds nice, earbuds suffer one major flaw for producing good bass: their small size. The sound is significantly limited by physics, and small earbuds just aren't known for generating head-dizzying bass. For those who have deep pockets, there are many high-end extreme bass head earbuds out there with prices that range from $800 to thousands. However, these bass head dream headphones are out of reach for most. First up, we have the One More Triple Driver, our pick for the best wired bass earbuds. If you're in the market for a pair of bass earbuds that are not wireless, then at under $75, the One More Triple Driver in-ear headphones are a top choice. The One More Triple Driver in-ear headphones feature a handsome design that is subtle, yet stands out when you get your hands on them. The earbuds themselves are milled out of aluminum and feature a rose gold color, which is the actual color of gold mixed with copper. The earbuds themselves are angled and offer a nice fit in the ear. They don't sit completely flush, and they stick out very little. While that means you won't want to sleep with the triple drivers, they maintain a nice low profile in your ears. Sound quality is where the One More Triple Driver stands out. True to their name, the One More Triple Driver rocks with 3 separate drivers in each earbud, 2 balanced armature and 1 dynamic driver. This allows One More a little more control over how these handle different sounds in the frequency ranges. Rather than having one full range driver that takes care of everything, they're able to fine-tune each driver specifically. Music is exquisitely detailed with a good sense of space. Instruments are layered, and complex songs don't sound muddled as each instrumental layer remains audible. While there are more detailed in-ear headphones out there, you'll have to pay much more for the minute increase in performance. The mids are lush and work to highlight human voices. There's a slight mid-bass bump that gives the One More Triple Drivers a warm tonal balance without it taking over. Bass has great extension and impact, and is where the One More Triple Drivers excel. At max volume, you can feel the bass of most tracks, which isn't necessarily something you'd want if you're going to be editing a podcast, but bass heads will love these. Although the bass pumps in what is a carefully emphasized low end, but at times, can be overbearing. Last but not least, the One More Triple Drivers create a nice seal to help seal out noise. While they don't feature any active noise cancellation, the passive noise isolation is more than enough to drown out the world during your commute. The One More Triple Driver in-ear headphones serve up stellar audio, great build quality, and an attractive design for not that much money, and it's hard to think of a better sounding and built headphone than the One More Triple Driver. Next up are the NS Series 10 wireless earbuds, our pick for the best budget true wireless bass earbuds. If you're a bass lover and thought a good pair of true wireless earbuds are out of reach, guess again. Priced under $50, the NS Series 10 wireless earbuds deliver high-quality bass, have CVC noise cancellation, and a better-than-expected battery life, and is definitely worth checking out. The NS Series 10 are an unexpected gem of a find at this price range. They're well-made and do not feel cheap at all. The specially designed double-moving 8mm horn produces dynamic and clear bass, mids and highs that you won't find on other budget earbuds. You get extraordinary hi-fi sound with low latency, and at moderate volume, the bass and mids are really dynamic, while the trebles hold up and provide an overall pleasant listening experience that would satisfy most skeptics. By no means does it deliver the lush immersive sound of premium priced earbuds, but when you factor in the price savings, the Series 10 is an exceptional deal. The earbuds are quite comfortable, even for extended wear, and they fit snugly in your ear. With its CVC noise cancellation, you can enjoy your music without the distractions of ambient sounds around you. The Series 10 are also very versatile. With its IPX7 rating, they are waterproof and sweatproof, so you can hit the gym or go jogging with them. You get Bluetooth 5.0 connectivity, which means the signal stays strong, and the connection doesn't drop out, even when you are in motion. An unexpected surprise is its battery performance, providing up to 12 hours of continuous playback. This is extremely good compared to others in its class, and beats out most by 3 to 4 hours. It also comes with a charging case that can provide up to 5 recharges, so you get up to a whopping 72 hours total. You'll never run out of juice while on the go. One convenient feature is that the earbuds will auto-power on and enter pairing mode when you take them out of the case, which makes them super convenient and easy to use. Although there's not a lot of bells and whistles in extra features, the NS Series 10 delivers on all core functions, and what it does have, it delivers solidly, putting these earbuds ahead of most other competitors at this price point. The NS Series 10 is a great budget option for those wanting a nice pair of true wireless earbuds that provide great overall bass sound, or for anyone that wants a reliable second pair of wireless earbuds. So if you want a pair of true wireless earbuds at under $50, you can't go wrong with these. Finally, we have the Power Beats Pro, our pick for the best premium bass earbuds. Beats is a brand with a big reputation. A lot of their headphones are known for punchy bass, and you can get plenty of it in a small package with the latest Power Beats Pro for just under $200. The Power Beats Pro is designed with comfort in mind. Its softer angles and flexible over-the-ear hook is the standout feature that makes them incredibly comfortable to wear, and especially perfect for active users. The Power Beats Pro has the same new H1 processor that is found in the Apple AirPods 2. This chip is an absolute ace when it comes to quick and easy pairing to virtually any device. Beats also puts controls on both earbuds, making it convenient to control volume, play, pause, or to skip tracks with whichever hand you happen to have free. Beats are gonna beat, and the Power Beats Pro certainly brings it when it comes to the bass. If you're a fan of bassy music, you are going to love these earbuds. The lower end gives a real punch with an EQ pattern in a V shape, with the most emphasis on bass as well as a boost to highs. From hip-hop to rock, the Power Beats Pro are a fantastic bass head option. You get the feeling you have a subwoofer in your ears and you can really feel the vibration. The highs, while not perfect, do an accurate job of reproducing cymbals and other high-pitched sounds. The vocals take a backseat but are still presentable, so these headphones are suitable for all genres of music. Overall, you will find the sound signature of the Power Beats clear, detailed, and filled with dynamic sound. The one caveat is that the Power Beats Pro's charging case is big, comically large compared to that of the NS Series 10, and they will stick out in your pockets. The case literally weighs enough to register as a paperweight, but understandably so, because it does need to be larger to fit the ear hooks. However, with 9 hours of playback time per charge, you may not even need to bring the case out with you. Beats has put its energy into producing a top quality earbud, providing exceptional comfort, quality sound, and one of the longest battery performance for earbuds on the market today. All in all, if you like boosted bass and stronger, punchy beats, these are tuned for you. The emphasis on bass is clear, and the Power Beats Pro is the one to consider. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now, so if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.